Trenton here. I am playing Goat Simulator. I'm not doing face cam because don't really like it. Well, a lot of people do face cam, but okay. I will show you how to get this and like do this mission. Okay, first walk over here. There's gonna be two books right on top of this desk. You get those two. You go over here. There's a. I accidentally dragged that game screen right there. Okay. The third one is right over here. Put it in. And then this. Dang it, I keep dragging it. This will pop up. It'll scroll down. And it says, Book Thieves Wanted. I will show you where the book thieves are. Hop back. I'm gonna bug my head. Blah, blah. Go over here. Out the front door. Take a right. Kick that guy. You don't have to, but I just like doing it. There's all these magic people, and on our way, I'm just gonna show you. You can get a goat by doing. What was that? That was the smoke alarm. My mom cooking dinner. Yeah. The smoke got into the smoke alarm, I guess. Boom. You can look with this. Over here. Boom. They turn into a goat. There's a fish man and another type of goat. This is one of the book thieves. Boom. But you're supposed to headbutt him. One of three book thieves pun. Wait, what was that? Actually. Okay, the other book thief was over here. Yeah. You shall not pass. Yeah. Next book thief, you go up here. Ah. Blah 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 blah. Wow. I keep dragging the symbol. Wait, no. Do not go off of there. Do not do what I just did. There's some over here. No. Oh, yeah, it was over here. I keep dragging the thing. I'm so mad. Keep dragging it. I'm so mad. Can I headbutt you? Thanks. Okay, if you want to get up there, just get anti-gravity goat. If you have that. I'll show you how to get anti-gravity goat in another video. Ah, dang it. There we go.
Done.
Okay, no. And that's how you do that. Well, if you like this video, please like and subscribe. And I'll see you next time. Bye.